I should address this. I don't like the young and restless.